Sir. The same! This is just like the stone we found at the Gigan Rocks!
Giga what?
And now this makes two of them! I gotta get back and tell Chet!
Hey! Wait!
Thank you. He's late! What's taking Storm so long anyway?
Sorry, boss.
You're late!
But I brought back something good!
Not bad, Storm. Not bad.
Jet.
What is it?
I found a passage in that ancient text that has me wondering. I'll try to paraphrase it simply enough for you to follow.
Let's hear it!
We've reached our decision. We must sever the engine unit from this vessel. For if we delay, the contraction of the engine's core will lead the Lightless Black to consume everything.
Lightless Black? What the heck does that mean?
Who can say? What are your thoughts?
How should I know? Anyway, we can leave the thinking for later. For now, we need to collect these arcs of the... Huh?
Control the robots. In other words, you're looking at Mediotech's brain.
That Vink Eggman nabbed the arcs of the cosmos we've gotten and ran in there.
What's he after this time?
He's probably planning to use the stone's power to issue an order to all the world's robots from this tower. Sooner or later, he was planning to set the robots rampage. That was probably his reason for forming Mediotech in the first place.
The Eggman Land project again, huh? He never gives up, does he? Well, looks like we gotta storm the place.
Oh no, huh? You think I was just sitting around here twiddling my thumbs, Sonic the Hedgehog?
I follow you. Sorry to keep you waiting.
First one to nab Eggman gets all of the arcs of the cosmos.
Huh?
And the title of fastest creature in the universe.
Huh. Sounds like fun to me.
Let's get started.
No way I'm gonna lose!